Prepare to celebrate 25 years of LEGO Star Wars and Episode 1, The Phantom Menace, with an epic new release. Coming soon, brace yourselves for the arrival of 75381 Buildable Droideka, a brick-built homage to the iconic destroyer droids. Retailing for $64.99 and boasting a whopping 583 pieces, this set promises to deliver thrills and excitement on a galactic scale. Embracing the sleek allure of black box art, reminiscent of recent LEGO releases, this set exudes sophistication and elegance. Prepare to display this masterpiece proudly, accompanied by a sleek display stand adorned with a printed information plaque. As the menacing destroyer droids make their triumphant return to brick-built form, anticipation reaches a fever pitch for their debut on May 1st, 2024. Get ready to relive the adrenaline-pumping flashback where Grogu, aided by the Jedi Kelleran Beck, makes a daring escape from the Jedi Temple. But wait, there's more! Packed with a whopping 221 pieces, this set comes with a price tag of $29.99. However, fear not, for the hefty price is justified by the inclusion of an impressive array of minifigures. Brace yourselves for not one, not two, but four minifigures of Grogu himself, alongside an exclusive Jedi Kelleran Beck wielding a lightsaber, and two formidable 501st Legion clone troopers armed to the teeth with blasters. Get ready to embark on an epic LEGO Star Wars adventure like never before.